Ring the red and bell from watching friends, the air with warbling wild, for the lunar horn and orchid with a humble captain's child.
For a humble captain's daughter.
For a gallant captain's daughter.
And a lord who rules the water.
And a tar who fouls the water.
Ring the merry bells on board ship.
For the union
of the nation. For the union with my lordship. Ring the songs the air above. For the man who has her love. Ring the songs the air above.
Someday it may happen that the victim must be found. I've got a little list, I've got a little list of society actors who might well be underground and who never would be missed, who never would be missed. There's the pestilent two nuisance and who write for autographs, or people who have flabby hands and irritating laughs, or children who are up in dates and bore you with them fat, all persons who in shaking hands shake hand with you like that, and all third persons who on spoiling tater hates insist, they none of them be missed, they none of them be missed. There's the banjo serenader and the others of his race and the piano organist. I got him on the list and the people who eat peppermints and tuff it in your face. They never would be missed. They never would be missed. Then the idiot who praises with enthusiastic tone, or censures but doesn't every country but his own. And the lady from the provinces who dresses like a guy, who doesn't think she dances with a rather like I. And that singular anomaly, the lady novelist, well, I don't think she'd be missed. I'm sure she'd not be missed.
She's not there on the list. She's not there on the list. And I don't think she'd be missed. I'm sure she'd not be missed.
That nice eye prior Susan Sugars now is rather right. The judicial humorist, I got him on the list. Funny fellows, comic men and clowns of private life. They'd none of them be missed. They'd none of them be missed. And apologetic statesmen of a compromising kind, such as whatchamacallin, Bingley Bob, and likewise, well, never mind. And tut-tut-tut, and what's his name? And also, well, you know who. The task of filling up the blanks I'd rather leave for you. But it really doesn't matter whom you put upon the list, for they'd none be missed. They'd none of them be missed.
You may put them on the list. You may put them on the list. And then none of them be missed. They're none of them be missed.
Oh, Don't you?
Yes, and I see my own. If I insist on your carrying out your promise, I doom you to a hideous death. If I release you, you marry Coco at once.
Here's a howdy-do. If I marry you, when the time has come to perish, then the maiden whom you cherish must be slaughtered too. Here's a howdy-do. Here's a howdy-do.
Here's a pretty mess. In a month or less, I must die without the wedding. Let the bitter tears I'm shedding witness my distress. Here's a pretty mess. Here's a pretty mess.
Here's a state of things to her life she clings. Matrimonial devotion doesn't seem to suit a notion. Burial it brings. Here's a state of things. Here's a state of things.
Here's a person that content I wish he had on her door. But the sullivan-Comes since he wasn't to leave his door. If one of the maids is true, he's kept to marry you. Here's a pretty state of things. Here's a pretty howdy-do. Here's a pretty state of things. A pretty state of things.
Here's a howdy-do.
Here's the howdy-do. Don't you put the
state
of fool. I cannot marry you. Here's the pretty, pretty, pretty state of things.
Here's the
howdy-do. Do her like she feels. Marital devotion doesn't need to suit her notion. Burial it brings. Burial it brings. Here's a pretty state of things. Here's a pretty howdy-do. Here's a pretty state of things. A pretty state of things.
My idea.
Exactly.
There is beauty in the bellow of the blast. There is grandeur in the growling of the gale. There's an eloquent outpouring when the lion is a-roaring and the tiger is a-lashing of his tail.
Yes, I like to see a tiger from the Congo or the Niger, and especially when lashing of his tail.
Volcanoes have a splendor that is grim, and earthquakes only terrify the goats. And to him who's scientific, there is nothing that's terrific in the falling of a flight of thunderbolts.
Yes, in spite of all my meekness, if I have a little weakness, it's a passion for a flight of thunderbolts.
If that is so, sing derry down derry, it's evident derry, our tastes are one. Away we'll go, and merrily, merry, nor cloudily, merry, we'll say it's done. Hi-ya!
Old age. Do you fancy you are elderly enough? Information I'm requesting on a subject interesting is a maiden all the better when she's tough.
Ooh, well, Miss White Dominion, it's the general opinion that you'll last a good deal longer when she's tough.
Are you old enough to marry, do you think? Won't wait till you're 80 in the shade. There's a fascination frantic in a ruin that's romantic. Do you think you are sufficiently decayed?
To the matter that you mention, I have given some attention, and I think I am sufficiently decayed.
down, there he is, evidence, very our tastes are one. Away we'll go, and verily, marry nor tardily, carry today is done. If that is so, sing, daddy down, there he is, evidence, very our tastes are one. Away we'll go, and verily, marry nor tardily, carry today is done. Sing, daddy down, daddy will verily, marry nor tardily, carry today.
Luncheon and we're quite ready. Have all the painful preparations been made?
Your Majesty, all is prepared.
Then produce the unfortunate gentleman and his two well-meaning but misguided accomplices.
Mercy! Mercy for Coco! Mercy for Pity Sing! Mercy! Even for Pooh Bah!
I beg your pardon, I don't think I quite caught that last remark. Mercy even for Pooh Bah, sir.
Mercy! My husband that was to have been is dead. And I have just married this miserable object.
Oh, you've not been long about it.
Well, we were married before the registrar.
I am the registrar, Your Majesty.
Oh, yes, yes, I see. But my difficulty is that as you have slain the heir apparent...
Oh, but the heir apparent is not slain.
Bless my heart. Oh, my son.
And your daughter-in-law elected...
Traitor! You have deceived me!
Oh, yes, yes, I think you deserve a little explanation, but I think you would give it better whole.
Than in pieces.
Oh, well, Your Majesty, you see, it's like this. While it's true that I stated I had killed Nanky Poo.
Oh, yes, the most affecting particulars.
The corroborative detail intended to give artistic vestment.
Will you refrain from putting in your oar? Well, Your Majesty, it's like this. When Your Majesty says let a thing be done, it's as good as done. Practically, it is done, because Your Majesty's will is law. Now, Your Majesty says, kill a gentleman. Consequently, a gentleman is told off to be killed. Well, that gentleman is as good as dead. Practically, he is dead. And if he is dead, why not say so?
Yes, I see. Nothing could possibly be more satisfactory.
For he's gone and married Yum Yum.
Yum Yum.
Your anger may vary, for all will be very. We think you have sentence the town.
Yum Yum.
And join our expression of
peace. On the subject we pray you be dumb.
Yum Yum.
Your notions are many.
On luck with a penny.
The worth of your guns is none.
Mum Mum.
You've a very good bargain indeed.
On the subject we pray you be dumb. Yum Yum. We think you have talent to come. Yum Yum. To buy a pair of many. We'll go for a penny. We'll go for a penny. There are lots of fish in the sea. There are lots of fish in the sea.
Thank you.
how your brethren fall with angry growl. To hear your words, my vengeance call, to rise triumphant and over all.
We hear no war in open house, to joy restored in spite of doubt. The echoes of our festive loud, to rise triumphant over all.
Prepare for woe, ye haughty lords, at once I go, mikado.
When Tanger is married, existence will be as welcome as the flowers in spring.
The flowers that bloom in the spring, tra-la, free promise of merry sunshine. While we merrily dance and we sing, tra-la, we welcome the hope that they bring. Tra-la, of a summer of roses and wine. Of a summer of roses and wine. And that's what we mean when we say that a feast is welcome as flowers that bloom in the spring. Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, the flowers that bloom in the spring.
Tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la.
The flowers that bloom in the spring, tra-la, have nothing to do with the case. I've got to take under my wing, tra-la, a most unattractive old thing, tra-la, with a caricature of a face, with a caricature of a face. And that's what I mean when I say or I sing, oh bugger the flowers that bloom in the spring, tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la, oh bother the flowers of spring,
tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.